We spent a lot of time talking about tools and foundation behaviors that we can use, place, little mat or a bed or other designated location. Use your reward marker, the clicker, or a unique bird like guest or good. Have a target available. Pencils and chopsticks work really well. And then look at some of those foundation behaviors we might want to use. Touch, sit, go to place, come, those types of things.